Today I'm calling on Chuck Schumer to disgorge the $10,000 in dirty EpiPen money that he got from Mylan's CEO and Mylan's PAC and give it to a worthy charity like the Kravis Children's Hospital at Mount Sinai right here in New York City.